Achieving then the idea must be unique. That is it. It's not like that something we are doing the copy paste from the someone else. Yes, we cannot invent the new things. This is there. But we can modify it up to the some level. And when we are doing the modification, definitely the idea definitely can. So for that, we continuously have to do the process. If we are thinking about that, yes, I can do. But for now, we can do the process. We can do the process. We can do the process. So for that, thinking is one of the things, but for working on that, that is it. Then development, the process are there, but under process, there are some ups and downs. So we have to work on the ups and downs, and when we are thinking about this, definitely we have to work, whatever the doubts are there, or whatever the negativity is there, we have to bring it. And then and then only our development is there. And finally, the creative. We are called many names, they are doing the something good, just like if you are talking about the Google, so the picture, everyone knows about it. But it is not a single day work. If you are talking about the Ratan Tata sir, we are heard so many things on Instagram, we are WhatsApp, Facebook, so many memes are there, so many, what I can say, reels are there, which are talking about the different people. But all these things we have mentioned in this slide, they are required for the innovations, where they are. So for me, I think many of you or some of you, Alex, you were the man who develops, even though this is a hypothetical, but now you got that many things that will become. If you see, few days ago, we are talking about that thing during the communication. Okay? So he is doing communication with the one of his and without mobile anything. If you heard a day before yesterday, our Prime Minister inaugurated the 5G idea lab that has been developed. And if you see, so many companies are introducing the 6G also. In the inauguration of 5G, they introduced the 6G. And they have introduced the one t-shirt which doesn't require any antenna, which doesn't require any mobile. Just you have to wear the t-shirt, you can access the antenna. That t-shirts are being the microchips, which accessing the data, rightly we require the router, we require the IP links or different types of devices for connectivity of the internet. So now the t-shirt is only for the option. That will be launched. So some steps of innovations are there. So where you are roaming or where you are wondering for any awareness, you want to wear the t-shirt, automatically you can have different types of internet. And one more thing, it is not going to any dangerous or harmful effect on the internet. Some steps of innovation introduced, just then you close. So, such types of innovations happen. And here also in this movie, if you see, there are a series of movies that what are the different types of innovations are done, which we see in the different types of the superhero movies. Nowadays they are in action. If you see the movie, you will see the next 3-4 years. These things are. So, when we are talking about this, secrets for this. So, first, what we require? Talent. That will be the reaction for that. Without talent, we cannot. So innovation is not everyone the world. We require some different types of talent. It's not like that. He still college and padna the bachi ka sakte. Dropout is also that. And if you heard about that, many of the startups, they have come from the dropouts. Then if you are talking about the remote productivity, this is also required. So somewhere you have to do the many things. Market dominance, you must be there. Then you are talking about the motivation is required, and so many things are there which can be worked about. So you are talking about this line. This is the revolution of the mobile. Before that, prior to that, the landline was there. Now we are having such types of the smartphone which is coming to this. And might be in future, we don't require this. But possibly we can directly communicate. The basic purpose of the first phone, which is mentioned here, just for the communication purpose. Now, whatever the cell phone having in your pocket, what is the basic purpose? Gaming, OTT apps, Gmail, or whatever the email communication is there, then PowerPoint presentation, Excel, Word, all things are there. Then different types of the social platforms are there. So they are changing from their one place to another place. And here we can say that how they are going to change. So innovation, that will be our agile discussion. What is this? vehicle. This is the first vehicle which is developed by this person. Can anyone name this? Yes. So this is the first. If you see, this is the just like a tricycle which is working on a steam engine. All of you know what actually the steam engine is there. Then it will be converted, then further modification is done. So it will become under the fourth cycle and again a single cycle. Then the assembly line has started. So we had seen all the many discovery channels, sometimes of the assembly line of the ports and many things. Then after the next revolution they had come, the subsides of the vehicles. You heard in India also, sometimes in the documentary also, they have to start with the handle by kicking. Initially vehicles. Adam kya karte hai button lagate hai. Aaj to hame key lagane ki bhi zarurat hai. Tab to pura laga ke ghuma ghuma ke gali jata hai. Then after that, the next innovation is there. Which vehicle is there? Come on. Okay, and now we are coming with this Tesla. The future autonomous 100% independent car. But as you mean, I have to put Tesla in car. No accidents. Self driving. Where we can have autonomous car. So the revolution where we are talking about, the basic thing is same. Four wheels are there. Sitting arrangement is there. Power engine is there, either it will be electrical or the IC engine. Power house is there, but the features out there, day by day is changing. Now it is working. If you see the M.E.Dept tagline, internet inside their machine. So they are connected to the internet. If you are talking nowadays, many of the cars they are working, or some types of cars is there, they are working automatically. The door opening, door closing, wipers are there. Just agar barish aati hai to wipers automatically start hote hain. The head lamps are activated by their phone. So what these are things? They are not the innovations. Yes, these all are the innovations. Ek choti si cheez mein bhi agar aap kuch karna chahte hain to innovations are there. But thing is that we have to think differently. We have to find out how it will be going to change the future. Things are common. Now I am going to share with you few of my innovations which I had done. Not more. Because of the limitation of time, and then we are discussing yes, this is available or we are doing it. So first system I am discussing with you, that is thermopersonal refrigeration system. When I am talking about the refrigeration and air conditioning, this picture is in front of us. Electricity. Basic input power is electricity, where the compressor is there, it will be compression, then expansion, whatever the things are there. But when we are talking about this, the very first thing is happening that it is working on the different types of hazardous chemicals in the water. Because of that, global warming and ozone depletion. So thing is that I am thinking differently, I choose the alternative topics. There, instead of that, can I go with the sound? आप लोग देखना सकते हो गाने हमें मूवी में भी देखना अच्छा लगता है. So when you are talking about the sound, so when I am talking with you or discussing with your friends, so normally when you are talking about the ordinary speech, the intensity is mentioned, that is 65 dB, the sound. तो हमारे कान पर है, which is agreed up to means agreed up to the 90 dB. डीजे के सामने डांस करते अच्छा लगता है. We enjoy it. We गणपति हो गया, नवरात्रि हो गया, हमने डीजे के सामने काफी अच्छा डांस किया, गरबा भी हो गया. Here, if you think one of the when we are go near to the DJ, few vibrations need to be there. So sound is nothing but the vibration, the compression and expansion of the some medium. That medium either might be anything. If I am tap here, the medium is gone. If you tap on that text pane, the medium is there. If I am talking with you, the medium is here. So the compression, expansion is there. So here ultimately we are making the sound also. So now when we are talking about the thermoacoustics or normally speech, the temperature difference is mentioned. When I am talking about the thermoacoustics, the temperature difference. So suppose from this room I am minusing 24 degrees Celsius. What? It is a refrigerator and air conditioning? Yes, yes. So this is the things where I can do. When we are seeing the normal working principle of refrigeration, I think everyone knows about basically. So instead of one input, here I am providing the sound input. Sound and input. अगर ये आप बात आपको अलग सुनने में लगेगी कि फ्रिज के अंदर आप गाना बजा रहे हो, आपको कुछ नहीं लगेगा. আপনি ইলেকট্রিক্যাল সাপ্লাই নিন, হাউ ইট উইল বি পসিবল? ইয়ে আমরা সবকো পাতা আজকে ইঞ্জিনিয়ার বি নো ডি ডাইরেক্ট প্রপোজাল উইথ মি, সাপোজ আই এম কম্প্রেসিং সামথিং আ গ্যাস পাস, কনসিডার দিস ইজ আ গ্যাস পাস, এই বালুন হ্যায় মেন ইসকো মেন কম্প্রেস, হোয়াট অ্যাকচুয়ালি উইল হ্যাপেন?
হিট ওভার,
হিট ওভার, অবভিয়াসলি টেম্পারেচার উইল ইনক্রিজ, প্রেসার উইল ইনক্রিজ. Suppose I am expanding temperature decreasing, pressure decreasing. The same phenomenon I can utilize for the optic in two different ways. Here the same gas passes, which will be rotating from the different layer. The blue color indicating the expansion, red color indicating the rotation. And in between there is a normal. So at the one stage the same gas having a high temperature, same gas having a low temperature. Suppose this animation indicating at a different level where the black portion is the compression, white portion is the expansion. And two red plates are mentioned. So these are two stack plates. In between that, at one portion are getting compression, expansion, compression, expansion. And these plates made up of such a material which having a low thermal conductivity and high specific heat capacity. These are normal mechanical engineer know about this. What actually the thermal conductivity, what are the different materials are there. So if we providing a such type of air, normally the air which is provided with this, so what happens? The gas particle which is entering from this section having the high temperature, then it will be moving, it will be providing heat in that stack plate. So at the end the gas will be moving and because of the low thermal conductivity it doesn't transfer the heat. So it will be taking heat from the stack and now we having the two different region in the same material, which is one is the higher temperature, another one has the lower temperature. So if we circulate the fluid, just like the air or water, we are getting hot water, cold water, we are getting a hot air, cold air. So is the refrigeration and temperature?
Yes.
So I had developed with the help of the 3D printing whatever the stacks are there, this is the actual setup. And happy to share with that, I had developed a refrigerator which is working on this. And that refrigerator having lowest temperature reaching up to the 1 degree Celsius, not beyond that, it is not manufacturing the ice. This is the basic disadvantage, but yes, we are getting a cooling effect from this. And input is sound. So you can listen the FM. Agar aapke ghar mein kitchen mein fridge hai, aapke FM ke gaane chal rahe ho, aapka fridge chal raha hai. Without any effect. Aapke gaadi mein aap baitho, gaadi mein hum gaane sunte hue jaate hain. Aapke gaadi mein aapke gaane ki wajah se agar aapko AC kaam kar raha hai, aapke engine ki power lene ki zarurat hai. Is the innovation?
Yes.
You have to think differently how it will be. So these are the few applications where we can do. These are the advantages. No moving part, because the air is only moving part. No harmful reference, eco-friendly working medium, compact size, less power consumption, power is required only for this. Then applications where we can do. If we change it, according to your work. Then second, that another topic I am discussing with photo opacity. What actually is MR? अखबार में अगर किसी को लोग आते हैं लेकिन बहुत बार आता है. इफ यू सी वन सर्कल इज देयर अंडर द एट सर्कल वन टेबल इज मूविंग ऑन दैट टेबल द पेशेंट नॉर्मली लिविंग एंड अगर आपने देखा होगा जब एमआरआई निकाला जाता है नो वन अवेलेबल इन दैट कोई भी सुनते नहीं. रीजन द डिफरेंट हार्मफुल वेव्स व्हाटएवर कमिंग फ्रॉम दैट. सो व्हाई द एमआरआई costly because the machine price falls under from 3 to 8.5. The machine price and the circle which is indicating is having the electromagnet, and to always make the electromagnet lower temperature they require the equilibrium. So again they are continuing to require the equilibrium, again working costly. That's why we having the different types of the MRI cost which is mentioned 12,000, 11,000, 10,000 up to 9,000. So why costly? Because their maintenance and cost. If I am talking about the CT scan, again same thing is there.
Yes.
Same things are there. So instead of that, I choose the another topic where I again utilize the sound waves. Suppose the first figure which is indicating here, if you see, when we are talking about the particular sound waves, it comes on a particular. So this is the tissue which is damaged, just like consider a cancer tissue is there, or consider it is some damaged bone is there in our body. So these are the sound waves which is formed on that. This is the defective tissue. It will be the sound impact on that, and because there is an abnormality, it will generate That's how we have to absorb the different types of the ultrasound sensors. It will be captured this and it will be provided to the image developer, where we can say the image processing, the normal electronics part of that. If we do this, so normally the result is going on. If you see here the principal invention, so this is the damage tissue. We are providing the laser with the help of that, it will be generating the sound, the ultrasound sensor is there, so it will be capturing as such types of the figure is developed. So in that I had included some another techniques, and if you see, I'm utilizing the simple things, the laser camera, photodiode and such types of the arrangement diagram, which is normal equipment which is available in the market. And we done all the different types of the leaves which are damaged. We done the experimentation on the chicken meat, where we found some particles from that. And after that, if you see, these are the different images generated where they are indicating the two portions are damaged. Currently, I am working with the Government Medical College, Nagpur, where I am working on the X-ray machine replaced with the photoacoustic imaging, where they are going to scan whatever the broken bit or tools are there. So normally, when we go to the root canal, we can take X-ray. And if you know X-ray is how good, 400 X-ray is equal to 1 CT scan and 20 CT scan is equal to 1.5. So you can calculate how many harmfulness we are. So instead of that, we are providing this. This is the one video which is there. I am not going to run this video. Okay, it will take a time. So this is also the one of the innovation where we can do how the different things we can do. Then another one, just like right now we are sitting. Outside the room, we having a huge amount of sunlight. You see beyond the lights, because this is a dark room. Even though we having the windows, but insufficient light is. So can I transfer outside sunlight inside the room without taking the window? Either we require the window, we have to open the window. Okay, or we have to open that door, but again it will be going to disturb. It is not every time possible, just like our home. If you are in a flat, so it possible is that if our emergency is possible. If it is our own house, yes, it is possible. For that, normal system is there. If you see, the glass roof and the windows are there for the normal ventilation or the normal sunlight system. I am proposing something different. If on the roof, we have a dome structure, and that dome structure transferring the light, and at the bottom you can use. So from early morning 6 a.m. evening 6 a.m. when the sun is available, you doesn't require any types of the electrical energy for just illumination. It is working on the multi-store building, as an AP floor building ho sakta hai. It is work on the multi-store building. The benefits are, first you are getting the direct sunlight without heat. Our body requires vitamin D, which is very much important. Second, after corona, we know the importance of oxygen. Agar maine sochi ke andar tulsi ka ek plant laga diya, wo mar jayega, usko bhoot nahi milegi. If I use this such type of system, main kitne hi ped room ke andar laga sakta hu, which can provide 24x7 oxygen. Ek tulsi ka pauda hum usko roke ek glass pani de sakte hain, aur hamari culture mein hum tulsi ke paude ko subah shaam khaate rehte hain. Why? It is providing the oxygen for us. The same thing we can do with this. Those decorative plants which is providing the oxygen, we can put inside the home. So normally such types of structures we have provided, where from the roof we are collecting the solar energy. Yes, internal structure we have designed. We work on that. And at the bottom you can see such types of solar panel along with this dome is there. And ये जो पिक्चर आपको दिख रहा है रूम के अंदर आपको एसेंस अलग अलग लगा हुआ है. And it is not necessary, it will be provided at a one floor, we can provide at a multiple. आपके कॉलेज में कितने सारे क्लासरूम्स हैं? हर क्लासरूम में ट्यूबलाइट्स हैं. ये अगर सही लगेगी तो आपको ट्यूबलाइट की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी. आप बाहर की सनलाइट अगर करोगे, हम हीट रिमूव ऑलरेडी कर लेते हैं, तो अंदर गर्मी नहीं आएगी, आपको नेचुरल सनलाइट मिलेगा. सिस्टम इनोवेशन इज ओनली वी हैव टू थिंक डिफरेंटली. बाहर की अंदर कैसे आ सकती है, कैसे So many engineering things are there. Yes, this is the working where we can work with the different technologies are there. And this is the one of the photographs where you can see the person is walking on the road and the below the trees are there. So just like tunnel or the underpass, then we can provide the natural sunlight for the multi-story building where we can. Next one is there, where I am talking about the algae flare. Algae, everyone know? Marathi mein kya shevad mein hota. It is free of cost everywhere. Okay, I have collected few algae from the Ambazali, few algae from the Kukada and different lakes. Then I provide them the different types of the fertilizers. And why I am selected the algae, here is a different thing is mentioned. If you see the main portion, that is the cotton is mentioned, coffee is mentioned, rice is mentioned. Okay, and the oil content, liters per hour, and if you see at the bottom, the algae, which is having a huge content of the oil. Here, the comparison is the algae and the fuel, the algae and the diesel. All the engineering parameters are mentioned. If you require the octane value, cetane value, density, ash, all these things, water content. Okay, and if you see some types of the fuel, sir. The simple situation or simple things here you can see. A drum, how much can you get? 200 rupees. I utilize this. I had made the system with a simple pump which is circulating the water, which is providing the more fertilization and the more sunlight, so algae can grow within 1 or 2 days. Then, such types of the water systems where the different types of algae can be generated. And these are the actual photographs which is collected from the different lakes from the Nagpur, the algae is there. And when we have generated, initially we make the paste. So if you see this systems, here you can easily obtain the upper layer is oil, the bottom layer, middle layer is water, at the end we are getting the biomass. If we dry this biomass, we can make it a briquette, which is again provided for the burning, for the different power plants, for the household applications, or in a hotel. The water again we can go back to the earth. And this oil, which is having a very high amount of content, we can mix with the diesel. We have tested it, it is working sufficiently, and not in India also, but foreign also, so many cars, they are working on the algae. So it is free of cost. If you have any algae, you will get algae in your house, you will get algae in your house, and you will get algae. The entire project cost is Rs. 6,000, which is generating 100 liters of oil, easy enough. Then this is related air quality monitoring in the mines. So this is the one of the major problems which can face. In mines we cannot utilize the electricity. This is there. So we have to work on the pneumatic. So here I am directly provided because different types of the gases come and many times the accidents are. अभी एक शायद ऑप्शन था कि उड़ी आने वाली है. आपने ट्रेलर देखा होगा इसी के ऊपर बेस है. So we had provided the solutions where the workers are working inside. Might be possible some gases are leaked. After किसी के death होती है, तो rescue team को पहुंचने के लिए बहुत सारा time लगता है. So instead of that, we have developed different types of systems, which is working on the different types of clouds and internet, which is working. कोई केबल नहीं, 100% wireless है. Okay, and with the help of that, we can save. और ये हमने actually implement किया है. These are the devices we utilize and softwares and all these things. These normal things are linear mode, these are not normally accessible. Arduino Uno, Raspberry Pi, Python, आपको आता है, ठीक है? बहुत सारे चीजें होती हैं. How it will be working? ये यहाँ पे बताया. Benefits भी बहुत सारे हैं. So here I am stopping myself. These are the new innovations. One more thing is that. Which is not covered in this capability. We are facing the problem with the mosquito capability. We are working on that. Different types of the all out or different mosquito regulators available in market. I am working on that. If you provide a certain amount of sound levels, the mosquitoes are moving outside. The same thing. Agar aapko simple frequency ka sound generator karte to hamare kaam ko nahi hai. Mosquito outside hone. So for innovation, you have to think differently. You have to work. Whatever the small small things are there, you can work on them. You can get easy things. And definitely, if you have to do something different, yes. Whatever I have told you, all are patterns. They are branded patterns. Again, 4 to 5 patterns are under pipeline. It is also working. And few I am not disclosing because they are under process. So after process, I can disclose them. So these are the things which I want to share with you. If you have any queries, you can ask me right now or anytime. My contact number is available with many of faculty from your college and many students know with me. So you can ask anything, anytime. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.